So this is my nail polish organization video, and I'm showing you guys how I store my nail polishes and nail items, everything in this cabinet here. And the cabinet that you see here is a cabinet that I purchased at my local hardware store. And it also comes in two other colors, a light brown color and a white color. I chose this color in particular because it goes well with the closet and my shelves, but I found that the white color cabinet seems to be really popular. I've seen it at various Walmarts, but it's good to do some online researching before you figure out where these cabinets are. So I'm just gonna hop right into it and show you guys how I organize everything. So once you open up the cabinet, you'll see three shelves. The first shelf is where I keep my OPI and China Glaze polishes. The second shelf is my drugstore nail polishes. And the third shelf is all of my nail instruments and art. That is how I pretty much organize the shelves. So one tip that I found really helpful for me was to color coordinate your nail polishes. This will definitely help you decide what color you want to wear, because you'll know which colors you have and what colors are there. So my nail polishes actually sit on these cabinet organizers. They're just a great way to display your nail polishes. Everything's right in front of you. You can see all the nail polishes that you have. So the last thing that I want to show you guys is the third shelf, and that is where I keep all of my bulky nail art items, and I like to keep them in these drawer organizers, which are clear acrylic as well. It just helps minimize the clutter. So I hope you all enjoyed watching this video and found the tips to be helpful. Pictures will be posted on my blog, missbetrendybrandy.blogspot.com. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next video.